Robert Newton speaking. It's an interstellar, probably interstellar, celestial rim starship. It's about 2 miles away, at a height of 20 to 25,000 foot altitude. It's Monday night, the 16th of February 2015. It's coming up to 6:15 p.m. It's a rainbow starship, it's changing colour. This is a digital camera on a tripod with CMOS. Robert Newton speaking. Lost it. Oh, thick cloud, I'll switch off.